survivors must have suffered. A woman's necklace, made of Baltic amber. Incredible craftsmanship. It must have belonged to a noblewoman. Nothing but bones, picked clean. Vase made of silver, seen a lot of use and travel, but it has a rough portrait of the Prophet. They must have begun trading with the outside. Valentinus, the timekeeper.
After the city was built, the first generation of followers stared out upon it. One among them, a man named Valentinus, has spent his whole life devoted to the study of time and its passage. The prophet sought him out in the crowd and asked him what he thought of the city. Valentinus said he felt it was a blessed place, that time would move slowly there, and that Gatesh would last for generations untold. The prophet smiled, for he knew that he had made a home where his people might be safe.
An ancient carving of a pagan god. Perhaps a fertility idol. It's thousands of years old.